200 people from across the state were removed from the ballot for not filing correctly. Some have found a way to get back on. Today, Beyond Differences, an equal rights group, held a press conference at Greenville County Square. Its goal was to rally voters to make sure they have a choice.
The message here was simple.
It's not a black, white, Democrat, or Republican issue. It is about the tenets of democracy. It's about refusing to allow the state legislature to silence the voice and the vote of the people.
Ennis Fan is one of a number of former Democratic candidates from Greenville County who have now publicly made a decision.
We're going to be running as a petition candidate.
Tony Boyce, a petition candidate for South Carolina House District 25.
Even Jeff Dishner, who is running for State Senate District 8, who already announced he was running as a petition candidate, also took to the microphone at this press event to get the word out. On the Democratic side in Greenville County, 9 candidates were taken off the ballot because they did not file their financial disclosure form when they filed to run. Now, in order to run as petition candidates, they will have to organize and get enough signatures.
My campaign team, our goal is to target 25 people to get 48 signatures. 25 times 48 will give us 1,200.
Then, after the petitions are certified, their names can be on the November ballot. These candidates say it's not about them. They say it's about making sure voters have a choice.
Seldon Payton is an opponent of mine, but he's also a colleague of mine, and I'm going to sign his petition. He has agreed to sign mine because we believe in the democratic process.
And candidates will be holding neighborhood rallies to help educate the public on what they are doing.